we're gonna move it. You wanna set the other one?
Yeah, I
got this one.
Okay, can you just...
Whatever.
Let me start game games. I guess we don't need a time on it or anything.
I might have to back this up.
Can't even see like the
on sideline here.
Thank you.
That should be close enough, at least the real game.
It's so hard to get everything for this court for some reason.
Yeah.
I guess this for now, but that's my opinion. I did that back, yeah. So I'm nervous about that.
We'll keep it on this part.
You can always end this quick if you want, and then skip the next episode. Or just saying something wrong with it.
I was gonna say, yeah.
I might have to move this back even more. You can't get like both, like, you can't get like here in the sideline. I might have to. I would say you just get all five there.
So for All-Star, it's 10 person teams. Should we do more balls?
Chris, I need a favor from you.
What do you think? It's like,
can we go to your computer real quick?
Yeah.
We're just gonna do All-Star.
Yeah. We have like 4 minutes.
Yeah, we're just gonna go into All-Star.
Yeah, just announce that then.
Yeah.
You think this looks angled right? It's hard to get like should I angle it down a little bit to get like this sideline ready?
Yeah. It's this one.
Thank you.
Coach Ellie.
Just tell me when I should have.
Catherine, which team won? I don't know.
Here we go. This is our win. This is our win.
few people that have come to alumni tournament with it too.
Yeah,
I mean, the Tiger NKU is like not a bad team.
I'm just like surprised that they're winning like this good together. It looks good.
I wonder if they have like no sync practices.
It seems like
they haven't played at all, right?
I think so.
Or at least NCAA. Hard cut off at 9:15 then?
Yeah.
Once I'll be like,
hey, 1 minute, 1 minute!
What's that time, man? I'm gonna call it.
Hey, you got it.
1 minute.
Blow the whistle, ref.